he called him.
What are you gonna tell us what's really going on?
I'm asking the questions, Mr. Cruz.
Sir, if you read the report.
I read your report, Ms. Arrow. Some of it is still my heart. That's why we're going to go over events again. Only this time.
To the exit. Do not consider.
Allow it. You guys will be well trained and heavily armed.
Movement, truck doors.
Got it. There's that shooting I remember.
Two targets down.
More to come. Keep pushing into the smoke.
Copy, black truck.
Thank you. Pantheon is composed of former European and U.S. operatives. I don't know who leads them.
They're blocking our exfil. We call in reinforcements and wait.
Wait? The hell with that?
Faraj, come in. We're headed your way.
No, we're compromised. Alawi will slow us down.
Alawi, you going with us to the Pantheon?
I'm going with you.
Damn it, Troy.
Smart man. Case, let's start by softening them up. Damn right you will. But I'll meet us.
Everyone all right?
Is this your...
No!
Adler!
Stand down!
Killed a high-value target in cold blood and put our national security at risk.
Alawi can't fall into the Pantheon's hands or Langley's. The CIA is compromised, but it's not me. I'm just the fall guy.
You expect us to believe that? Hey, Jane, you want to tape his mouth shut for me?
Yes.
Wait. I got a message for Woods.
Oh, yeah?
Tell him Bishop takes Brock.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Time to go.
In the truck.
Case, you got the launcher? We'll shoot him down. There, on our six. Take him out. We need to hit him with a rocket. Thank you.
myself on very, very nice.
People like me and Adler are the reason we ain't speaking Russian right now.
The Cold War is over, Mr. Rose. That makes you Muscle Adler, the last global gunslinger of my mind. This time,
no more wasting time. You know the plan. With her, but lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if Adler did. Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking Pantheon thing.
Who can we trust? Dumog, Jimmy Case, and Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find you making this call?
Well, that's exactly why I'm going to Mutiny tomorrow. If he's as good as you say he is, by the time he gets back, we have located him.
They stuffed him in a barrel.
Op details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed out, so hit me up soon if you need anything.
Polish this turd of a safe house, Case. Let's talk when you have a minute. All right. What kind of life savings you got? No wonder you're still alive, Case. Always serving up the top sirloin of bullshit. I'm gonna cut to it. We can't do shit with this house, considering our money situation. This place might have been fine for Adler, but for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory, place to train, gear bench, not to mention anything else we might end up needing. There's that won't be free, though. Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching our own bank accounts either. Someone will be watching. When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me. We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording led us here. Seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group, not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968. Yeah, I don't think he wanted to get others involved. Looks like he was working on a trust list. As far as I could tell, he didn't contact anyone. That's probably why Adler was talking to Dumas, keeping it outside of Langley. We're gonna do the same, at least for now. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look. Just tell me where you want to spend the cash and I'll set it up.
Thank you. When is Yannick picking it up?
Pantheon.
We need refreshments! They're after the money!
Guild doesn't know you, so your best option is to surrender and play. When you get inside, wait for my cue. Wait for my signal, not before.
And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze.
We came to you, Asaidi.
We learned the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
burn in hell, lady. Ready. You more than kept your end of the bargain, Case. Nadler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he is alive while they're missing. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep. Newman's been drinking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. Care to share?
Please. Call me Felix. We are all friends here.
Yeah, of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one that went into operation almost 3 years ago.
D.C. black site?
There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capitol Station. I assume you're aware of this. I see. Well, it includes a small maximum security wing. That is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman. Felix. I need to wade into that black site.
I'm still investigating vulnerabilities.
Good man. Let me know when you got something, okay?